Our main product is the Photo Sentinel, which is a remote camera control piece of hardware that is used in the construction industry for project monitoring and time-lapse. So a lot of our equipment just goes out into the most extreme areas. People want to push the limits. They want to record glaciers in the North Pole. They want to put them in the middle of the desert where they can't get to them. So you have to make sure that your equipment can survive the most extreme temperatures.